Angeles. It's the Crystal Light National Aerobic Championship. Your co-host this evening, the star from Hill Street Blues, former college and pro football great Ed Marinaro. And the star of That's Incredible, the beautiful and glamorous Kathy Lee Crosby. Plus, two-time Miss Olympia and star of Pumping Iron 2, Rachel McLish. The many faces of impressionist extraordinaire Louise Newhart. And Will Schreiner with his slightly off-center look at health and fitness. All this plus 49 of the fittest and finest aerobic athletes in America. And now, ladies and gentlemen, Ed Marinaro and Kathy Lee Crosby.
Thank you, and welcome to the second annual Crystal Light National Aerobic Championship. Believe me, we're all in for a workout tonight.
We have the best aerobic athletes in the country here with us tonight, and their excitement and enthusiasm is really contagious. Throughout the year, regional aerobic competitions were held across the country, and those winners were brought here to Los Angeles.
2 days ago, our 49 aerobic athletes competed in the semifinal competition, and tonight we will announce the finalists in each division and see them compete for the national championship.
These competitors are all highly conditioned athletes who take their sport very seriously. And we'll see them perform in three separate divisions, mixed pairs, teams of three, and the individual competition.
And I know this is gonna be really exciting. Are you ready, Kathy Lee?
I'm ready. So let's get prepared to kick things off in the mixed pairs competition in just a few minutes.
The Crystal Light National Aerobic Championship is brought to you by Crystal Light, the sugar-free drink mix that has only 4 calories a glass. Coming up, the field of 9 semifinalists is narrowed to the 3 who will compete for the mixed pairs crown.
People have participated in some form of aerobic exercise, making it the fastest growing physical activity in this country.
Aerobic exercise obviously can be jogging, skiing, bicycling, swimming, or even dancing. It's any exercise which strengthens the heart's pumping capacity.
We all know what aerobic exercise looks like, but here to show us what the judges are looking for is a lady who got her start in aerobics and went on to twice win the Miss Olympia competition.
She was featured in the movie Pumping Iron 2, and she's also the author of the best-selling fitness book, Flex Appeal, Miss Rachel McLish. Yeah.
The scoring in our competition is divided into two areas, compulsory exercises and artistic presentation. Each routine, whether in teams, mixed pairs, or individual competition, must include 4 consecutive push-ups, 4 consecutive high kicks, 4 consecutive sit-ups, and 4 consecutive jumping jacks. So half of their score is based on the form, strength, and flexibility of these moves. The remaining 50% is awarded for the routine's presentation, originality, and enthusiasm of the competitors. Now that you know what the judges are looking for, watch along and see if your eye agrees with theirs.
Thank you, Rachel. Okay, we've explained aerobics, we've explained the rules. What do you say we meet the competitors?
Ladies and gentlemen, the semifinalists in our mixed pairs division.
From New York, Brenda Digraph and Greg Hobey. From Atlanta, Kevin Workman and Tina Eddy. From Los Angeles, Marla Erickson and Richard Blair. From Chicago, Jackie Chabot and David McKay. From Miami, Barry Joyce and Susie Stone. From San Francisco, Janine Berg and Lloyd Menzinger. From Pittsburgh, Regina Hyman and Joey Antonio. From Denver, Millicent Filippini and Cliff Trubowitz. From Houston, Beth Hess and Scott Cole.
All right, let's find out who our three finalists are.
From Body Works Health Club, representing Miami, Mary Joyce and Susie Stone.
From the Workout Company, representing Chicago, Jackie Chabot and David McKay.
And performing first, from Orange Tree Nautilus, representing New York, Brenda Dykraff and Greg Hoovy.
I started going to her gym, and she was the most outrageous teacher there, and picked up with her.
He started taking classes from me, and I worked his tail off. I shouldn't say that on TV.
Here's our second finalist, Jackie Chabot and David McKay.